Well, welcome to the drama, folks. On the left, we have a frustrated guy who's trying to build some IKEA furniture.
It's not furniture, it's a quantum flux capacitor!
On the right, we have a weird Asian guy with a keyboard. Here for the Asian guy with the keyboard.